think there's some give and take in this quick suckers drive between the top two or three individuals. I'm going to go ahead and start with the one that I think needs my hand and the most dimension and muscle down to the top. I think he's the biggest ended. I think he's the neatest in terms of his overall muscularity and shape. If I'm going to be critical of this one, I wish I could build him in his front one-third of his skeleton a little bit more like the weather in second. He could be just a tick shallower. He could be just a tick smoother in the way he ties his neck into his blade into his fore rib. But I think he's one that's certainly acceptable enough for the amount of muscle that he's carrying to go ahead and win. The weather coming out in second, another one I think, like you said, he's a notch better through the front one-third of his skeleton. I think he's good in terms of his handle. I think he's fresh to the touch. I just would like to change him in terms of the way that he handles his hip and hind leg. He gets a tick shorter.